so that when they take the picture, your love lives here. Kwenzakale, the things must happen. Maybe it accidentally falls and then he does this. And she's like, thank you so much. How are you doing? I'm like, are you talking to me? I'm alright, thank you. So, what's a pretty young thing like you doing in a town like this all by her lonesome self? I'm visiting my granny. Ooh, guys, please confiscate the internet from me. Like, this is so wrong. Bona, tell your uncles and aunts and friends and best friends and all of them. Call them. Bona. This channel is for you. If you want the hookup, if you want all things natural hair, all things makeup, you're here. You're at the right place. I'm just going to move on to the foundation stage. So I'm going to use my MAC foundation. It's in the color NC47. So guys, I'm using this foundation brush by Echo Tools. I'm going to use a wet beauty blender. This is actually my favorite. It has a little bit of makeup on it. But you want to use a clean beauty blender. Let me get another one. Yeah, here's a clean one. I'm going to use... Again, guys, this is not intentional. I'm not just using black because my background is black. I'm over my foundation. Just to make sure that there are no streaks on my face from using the brush. Yeah, if love lives here, was it pissing? So I'm just gonna start off by using my eyebrow pencil, and this is their essence, isn't it? Cause we are actually trying to save coin. From there we join the other half of Love Lives Here. So guys, I'm quickly just gonna do this eyebrow. I'm gonna just use soap, old school. Sunlight again. Just a bit. Like a man ninja. With this brush. Comb it up. Like a shame. Yo, sunlight in there. Sunlight the pillow. Guys, sunlight knows. Yeah, it's about all these things. Yonking though, it's got Pro Conceal HD Concealer in the color Fawn. So I'm gonna be using my angled brush, and it's by Echo Tools. See, there's a little tip. Okay. Pay for me. Use my fingers. Guys, don't be shy to use your fingers makeup is not that serious. And just fill in where it looks sparse. Or you can use eyeshadow, a black eyeshadow, or an actual brow pomade. Just blend that in. So I wanted this to look super natural. Essence concealer. It's in the color Nude. Makeup Revolution Banana Powder. I'm gonna sip that. I think Nude. If you're not sure, always go with a Nude. So I'm using my Makeup Revolution palette. It's sparkly. So these are the colors. It's very red. It has a lot of red hues and purples and oranges. So I'm gonna pick up this color here. It's called Jive. It's called Jive. I'm gonna use that as a transition color with a fluffy brush. You see that? That was so cool. And then I'm gonna pick up this brown, this dark brown, and it's called Lose It, this dark brown. Use my warm honey to cut the crease. This is LA Girl. I'm gonna use that to cut the crease. Gonna pick up maybe like a nice nude color, and this is called Hip, this color. We'll just use that. So already it set the concealer under it, and then I'll just go back in with the brown. Just to blend that in. I'm gonna take a clean brush, blend that in. It's called Essence Super Last Eyeliner. This is the one. And guys, I'm using a nail brush. It's very thin. I happen to like that for my eyeliner. So I'm just gonna dip it in the right now I'm just gonna contour the face and highlight. I'm just gonna go back with my phone, create the triangle. Because we're trying to conceal these eye bags, honey. These eye bags. Take my kitty's acrylic paint. Is it coming along? You can see it, man. You can see it, everyone. Excited, excited. Ooh! Excited, the word. Okay, let me just finish. Some concealer. Because my lips have a dark line. And I'll put the lipstick right here. So I'm just diffusing that line. Not yet, I need to type this, but I'll show you. I'll show you. So guys, my battery died and I had to literally wait for it to charge. But now my paint, this black paint is peeling, so I need to do this really fast. Oh my gosh, this is so weird when I speak. Oh my gosh, this is so awesome. I'm using Wet n Wild red. It's messy and fierce. So I finished off the lip and I took my brown chestnut MAC pencil and then I started to darken this area, just to create the illusion of a beard. So I did a couple of spots here and there and then I just did that. Yep. And this is the final look, guys. So, wait, let me give her braids in the anime. So I'm gonna take two of these and bobby pins. I'll just create an illusion that she has just had her hair dead, her hair done. For Brajo over here, so that when they take the picture, their love lives here. Kwenzakale, the things must happen. So this is the final look, guys. Guys, I think we should just give them some privacy, innit? Thank you guys for tuning in once again. Thank you for the support. Thank you for the comments and the likes. Please, on the comment section below, for more suggestions. And you know, if you love this video, if you liked it, give it a thumbs up. just click there where it says thumbs up. And yeah, you can share this video, and you know, and don't forget to keep your head up high and enjoying your crowns and your beautiful skin, and you know, you're just heaven sent. Thank you so much, guys. Enjoy from us to you. That was amazing.